Yeah, good morning everybody. It is the 16th. By the way, Subtac here. Thank you very much for showing up. Anyways, today I'm going to start on the, what do you want to call it? I'm going to call it an accelerated home improvement program. In other words, like I've said in the past, all right, we wanted to sell this house and move closer to or out onto the bug out land. But, of course, there needs to be a lot of home improvement stuff that goes on, such as floors you've seen, the kitchen sink you've seen. I've got more stuff to do, tile, backyard stuff, front yard stuff, all kinds of different things, little details here and there. And we're going to accelerate that because we want to get going quicker than what we thought. So what you're going to be seeing on the channel is I'm still going to be doing bug out land stuff, but I'm going to accelerate the home improvement. So what you're going to see is a lot of do-it-yourself vlogging kind of stuff. And oh, that should be fun. And there should be lots of things to learn and figure out. To do so, I need to get this garage situated so I can set up my tile cutting saw so that I have more room out here, because we're going to be painting the cabinets and stuff. So I'm going to be pulling doors, bringing them out here, getting them repainted, all kinds of fun stuff like that. So be prepared and stay tuned, because we're going to have lots of fun. Let's get this show on the road. Well, all right, so I'm gonna have to clear, I don't know if you can see it, let's see if I can point it out. Whole bunch of stuff that might be out a little out of focus too, but whole bunch of stuff back there, which is mostly scrap wood and stuff that I saved for, or not scrap wood, but materials that I've saved in the garage until I can take it out to the land. I got to move all that so that I can move the tools around and make more space. So that's the first thing I'm going to do. I'm not exactly sure how that's going to happen, but let's get to it. I don't know if I mentioned it or not, but I picked up all the tile that I'm going to use for the floor. It's a Portland gray 18 by 18 inch pieces. Those are cinder blocks, also known as number eights. Now this is a cement mixer. I haven't put it together yet, so instead I'm just going to put it on top of the cement. It was heavy too. This old man still seemed to get it up there. So now it's time to blow a little dust off these windows. Now it's time to do a little sweeping after I move some stuff. More things to do. Okay, now I'm gonna move the chop saw, and I think once I get the chop saw into place, I think I know where I'll be able to stack all that tile. This also means I'm gonna have to move the vacuum, the dust collection system. Since I'm moving the chop saw and the table saw to different spots, and I use, when I use one, I got to plug in the dust collection to it. So I've got two separate hoses that I plug into the dust collection. It might be a little bit more there to it, so I'm gonna have to probably move a little more space between the two than there was before. So probably when I go to one side or the other, I'm probably gonna have to roll that vacuum over a little bit. So that's why I left it out in the open there. All right, so you can see where the table saw originally sat. I'm actually going to move that over to there, and the tile saw is going to be just probably about where the table saw is sitting now. So I no doubt have a lot of different things to work with, a lot of different tools to work with, and not a whole lot of room to work with them all. Okay, start moving stuff around. Well, actually, before I start moving that stuff around, I've got to unload the truck and get that tile in there where I want it. So we're gonna do that next. That's what I call a good workout. 21 of those things. I don't know how much it weighs. Let me check. I didn't see anywhere on there where it said how much these box weighed, but they gotta be 40, 50 pounds a piece. They're not quite as heavy as those 60, 80 pound bags of concrete, but they're still fairly heavy. So probably 40 to 50. Anyways, next thing up. Now I can throw that garbage away, but this pallet might be useful in the near future. So we're gonna figure out something to do with that. We'll store it over here somewhere. All right, so next thing I'm gonna do is set up that tile saw. And I don't have the stand for it. I didn't pick that up when I bought the saw. So I think we need to make a trip to Harbor Freight, which is almost as good as Home Depot. Still in the box, just like the cement mixer back there. I think this is gonna get used before the cement mixer does though. Anyways, let's make that happen. All right, let's go get a stand for the tile saw. That's what I'm after. Harbor Freight, fun place. You can lose a lot of money there. Let's go. I need gas. I got gas. All right, I'm here now. I'm gonna go inside and buy my stand. All right, I got the stand. Now I'm going home again. All right, so I got the stand. Well, all right, I got the stand. I got things, sorry, I'm not looking at the camera. But I got the stand, I got the garage kind of straightened out now that I can work, and I didn't take any doors or drawers off the cabinets tonight, and I'm not going to. I'll wait and do that till tomorrow. Like I say, I'm going to be focusing on the home improvements here, prepping projects, and the bug out land, and whatever comes out is just what is priority at the time each day. So that's the way things are going to work, and hopefully I'll have a bunch of stuff that people can learn from and maybe just enjoy watching. And it lets me play with making videos and editing and all kinds of fun stuff like that. So I hope you, if you haven't yet subscribed, please do so, because I think you should. And that way you'll get to see the next ones that come out. So tomorrow I will start pulling drawers and doors off the cabinets and getting those ready for repainting. And I will also set up the tile saw and make sure it's going to function and work. And as time goes on, we have all kinds of little details around how this needs to be done. And I'm going to have a blast doing it. I hope you will come along and watch me do it. Anyways, this is Subtac. I will talk to you later. Bye-bye.
It is time for lunch. That is chili mac cheese without the chili and just some beans. The dogs like it. Want a bean? TJ, want a bean? Come on. There you go. All right, Blazy. Tell me you want it. TJ. He did. Want it? Tell me. Ready? Good boy. Tell me, TJ.
Okay, I'm gonna eat the rest.